Quincy Jones released Body Heat about 5 decades ago, who knew a club in Scotland would turn the phrase into this? The club uses body heat from partiers on the dance floor to power their heating system. In other words, the more they dance, the more body heat they emit, and the more power the club gets.
Where does that heat go? So thankfully, we were able to capture it through this system.
The body heat system traps the warmth from dancers and pipes it underground, where the energy gets stored in rocks, which act like a thermal battery. David Walls of Town Rock Energy told CBS News.
Then when we need the heating for something else, at a different time of day or a different part of the venue, we can transfer the heat from the rocks back into the venue.
The eco-friendly system worked so well, club owners ditched their gas boilers, hoping to eventually lower carbon emissions by up to 70%.
So just by coming to an event, coming to a gig or a club or anything, you're part of that kind of low carbon solution for the venue.
Researchers say cutting a rug can generate about 500 watts of energy, about 5 times what you would give off being a couch potato. In other words, I've got the power. For Inside Edition Digital, I'm Stephanie Officer.